Yo, Murray has a little lamb who wears a little bow.
Oh, Murray.
Together they go everywhere. Amigos like to go.
Murray.
He follows her to school each day. They run, they spin, they leap.
Murray.
Yo, everybody loves to see a monster and his sheep, and they all say,
Murray
has a little lamb.
Oh,
Murray has a little lamb.
My friend Ovejita to tell us what school we're going to today. Ovejita means little lamb in Spanish. She should be here any second now. Maybe I should wave over here. On second thought, I think I'll wave over here. I don't know, maybe I should wave here. Honestly, I don't know where to wave. Ovejita! Where are we going to today, Ovejita?
Una escuela!
Una escuela means school in Spanish.
Mm-hmm.
What escuela are we going to?
Adivina!
Come on! We gotta go guess! Oh, Ovejita! Where are you, Ovejita? Oh, Ovejita! What's our next clue?
Insectos!
Insectos? What are insectos?
Insectos!
Wow! Bugs!
Insectos!
Oh, insectos must be Spanish for bugs!
Sí, insectos!
But what kind of school has bugs?
Adivina!
Oh, I'm not ready to guess yet. I need some more hints! Oh, come on! Ovejita, what's the next clue?
Un sapo.
Un sapo? I don't know what that means.
Un sapo?
Huh? Oh, it's a frog.
Un sapo.
Oh, un sapo must be Spanish for frog.
Un sapo.
What kind of school do you need a frog for?
Adivina.
Oh, no. How can I guess? I don't know. I hope she has another clue. Let's go. Oh, please don't tell me you're having a hot dog right now, Ovejita.
No.
I need more clues.
Una lupa.
Una lupa? What's that?
Una lupa, por favor.
Oh, look at this. It's a magnifying glass.
Uh-huh.
Huh? Makes everything look a lot bigger. Whoa!
Una lupa.
Una lupa must be how you say a magnifying glass in Spanish.
Sí.
Whoa, what kind of school do you need? These bugs?
Insectos.
A frog?
Un sapo.
Ribbit. And a magnifying glass.
Una lupa.
I think I know what it is. I think we're going to the Science and Nature program at the American Museum of Natural History!
Yay!
Hey, Crystal?
Yes?
Can you tell me a little bit about what's going to happen in school today?
Well, lots of things. We like to have kids come to our classroom and discover all sorts of new things that they didn't know before.
I've never seen one of these live.
And we have lots of cool activities on each table.
Those are giant cave cockroaches.
So do they live in the ocean?
No.
Do they live at the beach?
No.
Where do cave roaches live?
In caves.
Oh, that makes sense. What's your favorite part about coming to this class?
Holding the animals.
You get to hold the animals? What kind of animals have you held?
Snakes.
You can hold a snake?
Uh-huh.
Wow, Augusta, that's the coolest thing ever.
Can you see all the scales? What color are they?
Red.
Red? Do you think he could hide on Murray?
No.
I bet he could.
Wow, what a cool snake. What's your favorite animal to hold?
A skink.
A skink? What's a skink? Whoa, that's a skink?
Yeah, this is a blue-tongued skink.
I thought he would be wet, but he's not. He's all dry.
No, he's a reptile. And this part of his body looks like what?
A leaf.
We're going to talk about camouflage today.
Camouflage, you're right. What's camouflage?
Camouflage means you don't see anybody.
You don't see anybody?
No.
You can hide?
Yeah.
When it is the same color as a tree, they go beside the tree, they blend in.
If I were your color, then I could camouflage up with you.
And if I was all your theme color, I could just go like this and be camouflaged?
Yeah.
Like that?
Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome.
It's a millipede.
Millipede?
Where do you think this guy would be camouflaged?
Maybe in the dirt?
Yeah, absolutely.
That's where he's camouflaged?
Yeah.
We're going on safari! Come on, you guys! Well, what do you do on the safari?
Well, we try to, like, look for animals blended in with the grass.
Oh, look! Here's one! And it's green! It was camouflaged! Time to pick an animal to camouflage! That one. It's not camouflaged here. Nope, not camouflaged there. Hey, look! It's camouflaged here. Wow, I love science and nature school. Where's Ovejita?
Aquí.
Oh, nice camouflage.
Gracias.